Michael, it has to be. It's the only thing that makes sense. Beth died in the fall.
So what? What does that mean?
So Hannah must have buried her.
God damn it. God damn it.
Hannah was down here.
I don't believe any of this!
She would have been starving. She would have been desperate.
Fuck!
We need to find Josh. Right now.
Thank you. Woo! Many years ago, my grandfather hunted those possessed by the curse. But there was one that eluded him. The fiercest of all, the Makapichu. It was a terrible thing, and my grandfather could not defeat it. Sometime after, the prospectors came to mine this mountain, until a cave-in trapped them in and woke the curse again. And there were dozens of men, no food, no light. And in that blackness, the hunger came. They were consumed by their abominable cravings and driven mad. Murderers. Cannibals. Eating human flesh. And if you kill this monstrous thing, the spirit is released and swirls the mountain like an evil wind waiting to possess again. You best not kill them, I have tried. You can only trap them, taunt them with fire. And after all these years, after many moons and many hunts, the Makapichu still roam free, out of my grasp, beyond my reach. Until one night, a year ago, I was finally able to get him in my sight. But we were not alone in the woods that night. While I was tracking the Makapichu, it was tracking something else. The Makapichu forced your friends over the mountain. There was nothing I could do. I couldn't save your friends, but I could avenge them. I hunted the Wendigo down and I doused it with fire. The Makapichu was